Stuff and I found an old poem book that I really enjoyed. When she was early 20s, mid 20s, she wrote poems and she was working as an RN. And while she was at the hospital, she would write them, you know, in the emergency room and all that. Until when you read the poems, some of the area that she was, you know, in the recovery room, in the emergency room and all that. And I was reading through them, and I found one that I really, really did like a lot. It's the ending of a graduation dinner speech. He did two of them. One was for the graduation celebration, and the class elected her to do a speech. And rather than do a speech, she did a nice poem. And then they also had her do a speech again for the dinner party, and she did a poem for that too. And she wrote about all her teachers way back when. On this here it says the graduation dinner speech was in 1929. And it really said a lot about her and her character. And I thought I'd like to read the ending of it because it seems so nice. When I read it, I really liked it. There's three cheers for the seniors and more for the crowd, and one for Miss Eckman, and make them all loud. We're here for a noisy evening, so each one in this group make a lot of racket when you start eating soup. Eat with your clumsy fingers, they are made before forks. Open the homebrew bottles and throw away the corks. Better drink lots of coffee so you won't feel droopy, for this is the night we're all gonna make whoopee. Let's all eat, drink, and be merry. Let's all eat and be merry. Let's all drink and be gay. Let's all dance and be happy. Then we'll call it a day. Let's make this one evening the best you ever knew. Remember it always. And now, friends, I thank you. And I saw that.